I am the author, formerly, of Self-Representation in Court, United States. I've been studying the law on my own for many years, and I've also done my own court cases. And this website is law-based. This channel is law-based, and it is based on my study of the law.